Hi, Bill here, and today we'll be reviewing Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Collector Series Mega Block. I think it's Krang's Rampage. So you see Krang there, see Turtles there, the Turtles in there, and Krang in there. Collector Series, it's the metal shelves again, Mega Blocks. Nothing in the top. Get them at the sides. And there's the diorama at the back there. The Supreme Articulation, build it. Nickelodeon, you get a little pizza thing as well, and you get that newsstand, that big signage there as well. And there they all are along the bottom. Of course, you get Raphael, you get Leonardo with it, as you saw in the front there. There they are there. So, without further ado, as there's not much on this side, just the original kind of cartoon turtles, as we've seen. So without further ado, and not much on the bottom. So without further ado, I'll get this out the box and let you see it. So what it's like, and I'll get them all together. Remember the video review I did for the other two? I'll get them all together at the end of the video review, this video review, and show you them all off together. Okay. So, without further ado, I'll go and open it up, this box up. Back in a minute. Right, there it is out of the box. First of all, you get Krang, he's huge. You get the signage, it's got a little light on it, you can adjust and rotate. You can make Krang hold the sign, of course, which you see on the box, display in the box. I'll bring Krang in closer. You see the sign is April O'Neil. There you get the sort of thing. You can move up and down. Use six. You can rotate that, make them hold the other side if you want. These are rubber fists. They're all molded one, but you can the rubber that's the flexible enough. You can pry it open a little bit. That these tend to pop off when you move the fists. It's just the way things built, so it doesn't. So it's not without its little problems. There's Krang in there, nice and rubbery. I'll take him out in a minute. His head rotates, this guy. It's kind of solid rubber. You know, it's got a flexible antenna at the top. His arms rotate and move in and out in ball joints. That's not in a ball joint, it just goes in and out like that. And his fist can rotate, but when you do, that tends to pop off, so be careful of that. You can just put it back on again. These fists can go around like that, and right round there. Oh, see what I mean? Likes to pop off. But these bits like to pop off. You just put them back on, so be careful of that. His legs, the same. They're in ball joints. You can bend at the knee, go in and out, and round, and get my sorts of poses. And he's got a ball joint in the feet as well. So you can rotate in and out, and ankle tilts as well. So it's very, very poseable. He doesn't have any waist rotation, obviously, because of Krang in there. It doesn't. Oh, it does. It does. Sorry. He has a little waist rotation there. Sorry, I thought he didn't have any. He's got some waist rotation, but it does kind of. It does have waist rotation, but only just a little bit. These are soft kind of rubber. He's put them on, kind of stretch them on there. I'll take this signage off, but that's basically a sign there, and there's the back of it there, so I'll put that to the side. Then his other arm can go down like this, and I'll take the little Krang out. You just have to take that out of there, like that. It's this kind of soft rubber, a kind of hard rubber in the middle, but these bits are soft, kind of squishy. He's got no painted up face, as you can see, it's just like that. Hold on, I'll try and zoom that in. That's better, and you can see that a detailing on it for the rubber's quite cool, just like the original Krang the Turtles Technodrome. Anyway, that's my trying to do an impersonation of Krang. Anyway, but there he is there. You're getting the movie ones now, which out better. I think Mega Bloks is coming out of this, some of the movie stuff. But obviously, with this being in the movie anyway, or a close rendition of it, You're getting a kind of rubbery one with it as well, like the movie version of the toys. So, Turtles 2, so, whatever it's called, that film is coming out. But yeah, there is. I don't know why he's got a little hole there. There's no nothing there to peg him onto. But that's Krang Turtles. Anyway, I'll put him back in there. There he is, he lives in there. There's no screen or clear plastic screen that goes over there. Just open. Okay, oh, and size comparison. Because I've got, I do Transformers. I better do a size comparison. You can go up and down, it's just left, it's just on a rotational thing. Because the way that it's put together, it doesn't move up, the head doesn't in a ball joint, it's just in a kind of thing that just rotates. Size comparison, he's as big as, I don't know if I can get this on there, I can just put him there, he's like DX9 Hulky, he's taller than Hulky, his head comes up higher than Hulky's. And of course here, of course not everybody has Hulky, it's not an official product, Transformers product, so here is an official product which is Voyager class Cyclonus, so he's even taller than Voyager class Cyclonus. I would say maybe coming up close to a leader class Transformer, but he's definitely taller than that. Taught on a Voyager anyway, and closer to Hulkies if you have Hulky, but that's how tall he is. Okay, so that's him. I'll try and get him in a better pose. There we go. He looks as if he's about to fall over or down or something like that. Right, now we're going with the turtles. So hold on. Of course, you get the instruction booklet, and it is a booklet. Tons of pages in it. Tell you how many pages in it. About, well, it's 33 there, 34, 35. So a good 35 page booklet you get with it for building. A little pizza stand. I'll show you that off. Next thing I'm going to the turtles. Just a little brick. Hold on, it doesn't want to zoom in. There's New York. It's supposed to be like a pizza box, which is really just a clear flat kind of brick. Lego brick. Of course, you get this. You get this stand there. It says New York Pizza, and that opens up. And inside it is just a little piece, slice of pizza, which is a peg. You can peg it on anywhere. There it is, with pepperonis on it, which Michelangelo loves. And these open up. They both open up. Hold on. Well. Yep, they do. They both open up. Okay, you can stick things in there and close them over. You can't stick the pizza box in there, it's too big. But so there we go. So that's basically it. The pizza stand or whatever you want to call it. Like there's up there. So set that aside. Now you come on to the turtles. Now we come on to the turtles, and there's Leonardo with his katana blades. The same as the previous video I did with the turtles in it, the exact same, the exact same articulation, legs, his arms and his hands can rotate, the bend at the elbow, bend on ball joints, and same with the legs, rotate, bend at there, and rotate at the knee, and it can rotate at the feet as well. So he's got, they've got hundreds of articulation on them. Okay, and of course, if you want to, you can take all these soft rubber bandanas off. See, and have it like that. This one's actually kind of a bit harder. I do like the green on these. Oh, and the shell metal and the brown. Which I think actually that they're supposed to be brown, because obviously they're brown shells in the live action movies over the years, and I think in more recent times the cartoons. So, and these obviously can come off as well as this belt, and you can store his katanas back there if you want to. So yeah, so it's the exact same as the other ones that I did, exact same articulation, exact same removable parts, and all that. I don't need to go heavily into it because I've done it once in the previous video before with the other turtles. So that's basically what you get. But yeah, I'll show the comparison off now with Michelangelo. See the difference in green? He's obviously more cartoon, original cartoon green, and he's more that kind of green. And obviously his shell's green, but it should really be that kind of brown. So you can see the difference there. Okay, so yeah, I do like this kind of green. That original cartoon green's cool too, but I do like this green better. It does seem to go with what we have recent times, or more today, with the sort of green colour that goes on with them. So yeah, but this is nostalgic because it was originally this sort of green. I don't know if the shells were, but I know the green, other green parts on it were that kind of green. But yeah, I do like this as well. Okay, so that's him. I'll put him back. And I'll show off Raphael in a minute, give me a sec. And there's Raphael. Again, you don't need to, it's the exact same articulation on the figure. There's no difference. Articulation and the removable soft rubber parts you can all remove in the bandanas. I don't need to show it off for every figure because they all do the exact same as I keep bashing you over the head with. There's no one difference, there's no holder in the back of this for his size. Maybe you can slip them down the side there. That's the difference with this one. There's no holder at the back. All the three have a holder at the back, a little bit that comes out that you can hold the weapons. This one doesn't. But like I said, this soft rubber is stretchable enough. You could fit them down in there. Like, you would probably have them inside there, like put them in his belt anyway, or whatever that is. So, yeah. So that's the one difference. Doesn't actually have an actual holder for the size, but you can still stick them down there if you want, and that's him. Now the other difference I'll show that he came with, I don't know if other videos covered this so much, is remember the other two turtles I did came with these tiny throwing stars or shuriken stars, remember them? Well, these ones that come with that figure come with black versions. I'll hold that up, hold on, I'll show you the other ones. And they came with the silver ones, so this one comes with black throwing stars or shuriken stars. So same, exact same design, exact same mould, just different colour. So they came with black ones, and the other two came with the ones you get individually come with the silver ones. So that's just the difference. Okay, so I showed that off, but I don't know if other video reviews show it off too or not. I can't remember. I've seen other video reviews of this, and I can't remember if that should show that off or not. The kind of difference in colour. But there we go. But that's that. So basically, that has been, as you can see, and I'll put them all together. I'll put them all together so you can see them. Give me a minute, and I'll put all the turtles together. That's looks cool. That so you can do that. You can wield his weapon like that. Hold on, it doesn't want to zoom in. You can have him hold it with both hands like that, like he's supposed to. So you can get it in that position. That's pretty cool. Yep. So I'll put them all there. There's all the turtles. There. I'll try and zoom in like that. And that has been. There's the little shuriken stars, the throwing stars. So that has been Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Mega Bloks Metal Collector Series Krang's Rampage. Now, I forgot the eBay seller's name that gave me this. I'll do it in the additional video. I'll add it in the additional because I haven't got a hold of it just now. I can't stop the video to go into that to look who it is. Stupid me. Always having a senior moment there. But I'll do a little additional video and I'll get you who the eBay seller is that gave me this, okay? And I'll give him a thumbs up. So that's what I'll do. But for now, that's that video, okay? Right, thank you. Bye.